Will a normal t-shirt protect you from a sword attack? Today we're gonna find out by comparing a normal watermelon slice to our shirt-wearing melon. And we're gonna see if this could actually save your life someday. But first, using our Japanese katana, let's see what happens to the unprotected melon. Oh, I mean, you are getting chopped. Now let's try the shirt. Ooh, my boy's looking good. It actually only cut halfway through. Very cool.